This man has no hands.
Great tour, beautiful ladies.
I don't know.
And no shoes. No hands and no shoes. His hands were cut off, it is thought, by an act of violence. And he's a regular Los Angelino, Hollywoodian. And it really disturbs me that nobody's doing anything to help him. I'm not helping him much.